SSE are paying the UK government for the prestige of being associated with an international climate conference, but at the same time are expanding fossil fuel infrastructure. This is just nowhere near good enough, and we are here to call on SSE to be dropped as a sponsor.
People and organisations and companies have to really walk the talk and demonstrate that they're walking the talk, not just talk, and then be praised for talking rather than actually walking. We need to see the proof